This is a sting up! Who are you?
Who am I? If I knew the answer to that, I wouldn't be wearing a mask.
There are people who believe that this world is fair and good. It's all lollipops and rainbows. We don't do lollipops and rainbows. We know those are pretty colors that just hide what the world really is. Black and white.
Soon thou shalt save us. And we will whisper. Come.
We convinced ourselves that they were gone.
But they were just hibernating.
They came for everybody. Home, please.
Coordinated simultaneous attacks at the homes of Tulsa PD. So the cops hide their faces, and now the bad guys don't know where they live. And who doesn't want a secret identity?
Ta-da!
Wow! People who wear masks are dangerous. We should be scared of them.
Why?
Because they're hiding something.
Lori Blake, FBI. You know how you can tell the difference between a masked cop and a vigilante?
No.
Me neither.
There's a vast and insidious conspiracy at play. If I told you about it, your head would explode.
Who are you?
Maybe, I'm Dr. Manette.
He lives on fucking Mars.
You curse too much.
Oh, shit!
A stranger to yourself?
Many, many times. Nearly two decades ago, Commander Data sacrificed his life for me. These past few years, I really tried to belong here. But it never truly felt like home.
Do you know who I am? Everything inside of me says that I'm safe with you.
Admiral, I have encountered a woman. She came to me for help. If she is who I think she is, she's in serious danger.
Sometimes I worry that you have forgotten who you are. We do not.
You can't do it alone. You need help. You need protection. You need a crew. Be the captain they remember. She has no idea what she truly is.
She's the end of all. She's the destroyer.
What the hell are you doing out here, Picard? Saving the galaxy?
Engage. I don't want the game to end.
I can see that, Captain.
We all have our role to play. There are machines in this world, but not like us. You and I have no mother, no father. We're alone, outnumbered. We have to be smarter than them, or they'll find us. For what it really is.
Why'd she bring you back?
Ford made each of us for a reason. Even Dolores. I came back to find someone who could help me. Someone strong enough to stop her if it comes to that.
These violent delights have violent ends.
We'll meet again. Don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day.
I thought your world would be so different from mine. There's no difference at all, is there?
Just like you always do, till the blue skies dry.
It won't take much to bring it all crashing down.
Far away.
What did you see out there?
It's hard to put into words.
Whatever happens, we'll deal with it together.
Holy shit.
What is going on down there?
I hope that answers your question.
All passengers. The temperature outside is minus 119 degrees Celsius. We are 6 years, 9 months, and 26 days from departure. For your personal safety, be prepared to brace. Snowpiercer is all that's left of the world. Mr. Wilford runs our train based on three principles.
Can I borrow you for a second?
Work, honor, and order. Each of us in our place.
Never forget who you are.
A tailie.
This
figured out a way to survive in the shadows. How about we leave this hell behind?
There's an idea traveling up train, and all it needs is a spark.
We march to the engine!
What is it you see when you look at this train?
I see a fortress to clash.
I see a balance of need and speed and greed. I see 3,000 souls surviving on a planet determined to freeze all life in place. We're still in motion. Crush every last spark of this mutiny now. Forever.
I'm fighting to do what I know is right.
Once you pass through that door, there's no turning back.